no, a pirate's life. Hi, didn't see you there. My name is Melissa Lynn Henner, and this is who I am. Just damn, it's gonna be okay. So let's start off with the usual stuff.
I was born in a magical land known as Brooklyn. Then I grew up in Staten Island, then Jersey, then Lakewood Ranch, and now here.
I've had 7 different addresses throughout my whole life so far.
That may sound cool and all, but let's just think about it for a second. I am never going to have that best friend I've known since kindergarten. But who cares? I have ridiculously awesome friends now. They are my pack, and we all have nicknames.
Crystal is Kiro, Andrea is Ray, Chelsea is Ki, Kara is Chibi, and I am Shoujo. You got all that right?
I'm sure you do.
But back to me. I am an acting major, because none of you knew that. But I have only entered this fabulous world of acting fairly recently. The first drama class I ever took was in my freshman year of high school. Sure, I was in some chorus classes and like a few dancing classes in Jersey, but I didn't really pursue acting as what I want to do when I grow up. I was just happy going to school and learning about dinosaurs and stuff. But then, when we put on our production of 42nd Street in high school, I realized, you know what, this is pretty cool, and I guess I have some talent in it, so why not? And sure, I had lots of other aspirations of careers when I was younger. I wanted to be an archaeologist, an astronaut, a pop star, a writer, an artist, a fashion designer, an explorer of new worlds.
I certainly had an imagination, to say the least.
And as I got older, I got more interested in psychological stuff, and I had fun just observing people in their natural environments. And then, oddly enough, also in the 9th grade, I discovered the fascinating world of religion. I grew up Catholic, but it died out in my family kind of quickly. I remember going to Sunday school in Jersey and never really questioning it because it was just what we all did. Then, after we moved to Florida, I had to take more Catholic classes, but this time I was older and I was more like, wait, what? And then I stumbled upon this book that was being passed around through all my classes, Why So Many Gods? And I was all, there's other religions besides Catholicism?
Yeah, I was pretty sheltered until I came to Florida.
But this changed my entire outlook on life. So, naturally, I asked my mom some questions. She didn't like my questions. She said that you shouldn't learn about other beliefs because God doesn't like that. And so I said, then who needs your God? If he's not gonna let me learn about the world, then who needs him? That was my logic at the time. So then I started watching atheist YouTube videos. And so began my downward spiral into confusion and despair. But it's okay, because now I spend my daydreaming thoughts thinking about the universe and religion in general. And as of now, I consider myself agnostic. And in regards to my mother's God, for me it just feels like someone told me there was no Santa Claus. So anyway,
things I love. Harry Potter. Amy Brown.
Pokemon!
Manga.
Disney movies.
Musicals.
Cult-ish movies.
Movies!
YouTube videos and YouTube musicians.
Video games.
All sorts of music.
Greek mythology.
Fantasy books.
Stuffed animals.
All things steampunk.
Food.
Cooking food.
Eating food.
Drawing fan art.
Drawing comics.
Dr. Horrible. was playing. And finally, Neil Patrick Harris.
Hallelujah! 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 Hallelujah!
So, let's conclude this really, really long video, shall we? I feel like I've changed quite a lot since I came to Flow Arts. First and foremost being living on my own. Yeah, that was hard. But now I must say, I am much more independent and responsible. I can make more than ramen and cereal. I'm in charge of my own bank account now, which means I must remember to pay my bills in a timely fashion. And I do. I've also noticed a change in my fashion choices from last year. Last year I wore a lot of t-shirts. Now I think I only own 7 instead of 17. And my, vocabulary has, expanded since last year as well. Fuck. And finally, I think, no, I know I've improved on my acting. My confidence in my talent has increased. I can see more clearly where my weaknesses and strengths lie, and I try not to beat myself up too hard when things don't work out. Because I know that I'm still learning and training, and I will get better in time. Yay, being positive! So that is me in a short, however long this video is. Who am I? I'm Melissa Lynn Henner. Thespian. Aquarian. Shoujo. Thanks for watching!
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. You were always there beside me.